it's Rob from On the Shears Buses. Just double checking to make sure we are live, as per always, because it's currently staying off the line now. OBS seems to be fine, I'm just making sure that we're alright. Yes, we are live, hello. Yep, I can see alright, I can see himself. I can see it, yes, whoa. And today we're doing another Helen story. We'll continue with our Luton blinds. So if we just get that up and running on our Helen sign editor, I will play a few songs as well, so please be aware that it's my Spotify playlist, so if you feel free or request a tune, hopefully I might be able to find one. I'm just waiting for my phone to come up saying that I'm live, and then we'll really get cracking, because then I can see the comments and whatnot. Anyone that is obviously watching, feel free, give me a comment. If you've got me on Facebook, message me. And one off, yes, I think I said that I'm Rob from the Shears Buses. You can probably guess now, my voice is getting a lot better now. Come on YouTube, say I'm live. Nope, it's not saying I'm live at the moment. It's like what are you saying? There we are, one watching. One person watching, if you're watching, give me a little buzz. Let me know and I'll play a few songs for you. And this song coming up for you is called Fire by Kasabian. And this is for my Biffa boy Drew, because his stepdad works for Biffa. And literally what they do is they burn rubbish. So here it is for you. You all know what it is as soon as you hear it. This bit's not obviously what you see. It will get better, as those that know. Where are we up to? We're on the 27. Yes, we did that. And we're on the 28 now. So we're going to go 28. And we're going to go Farley Hill today. Farley. I'm going to leave via town centre and rail station, I think. Rail station and town centre. Does it say rail station and town centre, or does it say rail station and then town centre? Yeah, I thought so. This is the good bit. Now 28 and 29, around the Farley Hill bit is a circular. Been waiting for ages to find this song. I've got it. I thought it was I Wanna Fly. I was like, nah. Since I saw it, I was like, yeah, this is good. So yeah, these estates are in a... I do believe it's just town centre again. I need to mute my system sounds. Got a lot of internet things open. If you want to like my page, or our page even, all you got to do is type it on the Shears Buses. I can't find it, it's now. There is 168 people liking this. Not bad. Not bad at all. And it's just gone, so the 5425, Mr. Baines' replacement. I'll just go by here, it's probably easier. Probably easier, guys. Right. Yeah, you can see our little streams from ages ago and whatnot. Oh, yes, they're my friends who are online. Never mind, let's continue with this blind, see what's up to us. Few little font choices we've got. I think that and is slightly different, so I'm gonna We're gonna have a little look on it, do a little flicker search. And hopefully it might bring some more things on. Just let a friend over my life. Right, let's see. That's not really high quality. I'm trying to find another one. That looks right, because that's all those on the 29 it shares. What is that? We got that. Ah, I get it. It's slightly bigger there. Right, whilst we're out, we might as well go in the font header. Have a little change. When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there. When right, I've got that there. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when that's you're easier. Gone, and they say, gosh, look how big that is. That is good quality. Blah blah blah, yeah, got that. Got that. So what I've done is done a completely different font to what it actually is. Come on, let's have a little look. Sorry for this, guys. Just I want to make sure the fonts are absolutely realistic, especially for when it goes on buses and whatnot. Be a better route to go down. Oh yes, Moosey Horny, this is from my mate Lewis. He's kind of sitting there probably watching or having a bit of lager. Right. Now if I put that there, I'll leave that there because what's happened is that we are going to create ourselves a little new font. So what we're doing is we're going to blah blah blah, find it. And if we look over here, say, and we look at these stuff here, yeah. Right, what we're going to do, just gonna pop it in there. blah blah blah, personal, Helen fonts, 12 new,
then, import,
12 new, and when you find it, then if we go, we'll go A, blah blah blah. And what you gotta do is you literally just match the pixels up. It's not that difficult. As I said, apologies guys for being a pain. Cause this shouldn't be happening. Not to you lot anyway. Probably one of those. That would probably be better. Play Oi 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 by who? By who? Lucas. I'll have a look. And who's it done by? It's done by Lou. Then, if I type in the autumn, is it Lucenzo, is that him? Right, I've given up, I'm gonna go on YouTube, yeah. You might wanna have a little look. Is going to happen. Let's have a little look at the live chat. Has anyone replied? No. Is that it? Is that the one, Lewis? It's like that's going straight on my playlist. Just make sure that's it. Yeah, it is. It's. I'll put that on my Spotify. Zero and it's Don Omar. Is that it? Alright, that's fine. That's the song, mate. I wonder whether Drew likes this song. He might hate it. Sounds like some of Eurovision, don't it? Maybe you should go to Sweden one day. Drew go there, you know. Swedish Airs or Airlines or whatever the airline you go there. Perhaps you can catch one of these bad boys. I'll show you what they are. You can catch one of these bad boys, yeah. No, I don't want that. I'll just type in this. Biffa. Biffa Binlo, that's what we want. Drive something like this. There we are. These bad boys, imagine them going to France or Sweden or whatever, you know. Perhaps he's got one of these in his bedroom, you know. He's even got a thing, you know, you can get it out and get the bins out. There it is, look, there's one, exactly what Wonder who's driving that. Perhaps we can have a this on Flickr. See who's driving. I can't see the Christmobile driving it. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, hopefully we can get some songs coming in. I'll probably find some of the Spotify, because it just wastes time, mate, going on YouTube and whatnot. So, yeah, I'll try and keep it. But I was thinking, if you want New Order, you might want something like Blue Monday. New Order and Blue Monday sounds alright, but now we've got the Electric Light Orchestra playing for you right now. Charge is a brilliant song. I go to 11. I'll pick the P. What we do is we'll have a look at that. That's because that's there. Yeah, look at the P. We saw one that matched, don't you? There we go. Unfortunately, our usual lot of Ben, Josh, they're not with us because they've obviously got other commitments they wish to do, which is fair enough. Yeah, we can have a little talk. Trying to have a look here now. Perhaps I could just put that there, you know. That probably. Now that is literally, I'm going to copy the S from there. As you know. The only harmony you're doing, not really. See, nearly done. Literally, all those literally just go up one. Wow. control. Yeah, let's do that, that's probably easier. The song with John Barnes in it, right. So what, are you on about the, like the England World Cup show? World Shuttle? What am I going on about? You know what I mean, the England National World Cup song, that's it. The World Cup song, that's what I'm all about. Yeah, that one, nice. Let's pop, change the height of this. Wait. What happened? Where did it not save? No, I didn't save at all. Franz Ferdinand, take me out. I'll play that song for you after. I will remember it. I need to start saving it. Bad song this is. It ain't bad. What do you think of my work so far, guys? You know, we're on facebook.com/onthesheetsbusters if you want to do quest summoning perhaps, or just perhaps, you know, say what you'd make my displays. Well, not mine, these ain't mine. I'll tell you, these ain't actually mine. I'm doing these on behalf of a friend. I don't have a different truck, man. And Luton is like that. Where is it? Oh yeah, we'll put that as well. Take me out. Clearly that needs to be said. Oh, is this one finished? What was the new order song? I'll just have a look in the chat, buddy. I've forgotten what it is. World in Motion. That one. Is it this one? If I add that to all songs, my Spotify plays. Oh, just in time as well. Sounds about right. I'll play another cracker after. For Drew again. say and. I didn't even change the ICS. Why ain't it fitting for? Gosh, look at that eye. Yeah, that spacing is awful. Yeah, alright. Sorry, just having a little conversation with another mate who's actually watching it, but does not have a YouTube account. So, that's better. Yeah, we'll get back to the front side afterwards for a little bit, just making sure that everything's up to scratch in the other ones. There's the customary font. Now you see here. Now if we go back to here, no, we don't want the biffer. We don't want the biffer. You see there, you see it scroll. Yeah. You get the gist. Still, that is on the 29. What you do is you want to change your sign height just ever so slightly. I'm going to change it to 13. Just because I want to change it to 13. And you fix that, you super exit, you go manual mode. Like we did in some of the tutorials, manual mode number 5 is the one we want to go to. And then you see, we sort of go, you know, it says about, obviously, the small gap between finishing and whatnot, between this bit finishes and whatnot. So I'm going to do, see, you want to go to here, and you want to do max SP. 30. Hopefully it will work. Sorry about this, obviously, scratch. I just want to make sure it's up to scratch. Hopefully it will work nicely. There we are. That's what we wanted. That's worked brilliant. I'm going to change our sign high back because we've got some other destos that need doing. 28. Oh gosh, they have their own artist. Gosh, that's what you want. Born a womble, always a womble. That's what you say if you live in Wimbledon. This one's is for Drew Cooper from Houghton Regis in Bedfordshire. Because he loves AFC Wimbledon so much, he decided to support the franchise team of MK Dons. This is for you, mate. That was good timing. Got to admit, that was good timing. Don't forget, if you live in MK, please do not support MK Dons. They're going downhill now. Brilliant song this is. Of wind. I don't know this bit. It's the Wimbles of Wimbledon coming your way. I don't know, coming a wee or something, I don't know. Torrington Road, yep, sorry, we got distracted by the Wombles of Wimbledon. Yeah, Wimbledon, they're going up League One, so the real Wombles and the fake Wombles will be playing against each other next season. Let me know what you think about that, whether the real Wombles even are going to out-defeat, yeah? Go higher, shall I say, in the league than the fake Wombles. Is that a bear, the person who requested it? Is that all right? Beyond here, customizing fonts is the most time-consuming, but it will give the best result because, as you saw, the auto fonts, it's not that brilliant. Boom. Right, another song for all those Luton fans out there from my hometown. Well, I'll say that's my hometown because I was born at the LND. No, don't want him. Don't want him. Who's he? He's a nobody. There we are. That's better. Don't forget, Eric Morecambe, this is for you guys. He was a Luton fan. He has a suite named after him. And he has his name on one of those right streetlights in Luton. We'll continue with this one whilst we're at it. Quite a nice song. Brighten up your day, it will. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me sunshine, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter. Now look on Flickr to have a look at Luton Route 3. Luton Route 6 even. Answer being because. That'll be a nice song there. Now I'm going to spice things up a little bit. I know my singing ain't all that great, but I'm going to play this song and sort of do a parody of it. Where are we? And yes, you might hear this song being played out at Morrison's store near you. Garla Free From Desire even. But no, not any old song. This song's got a twist. And right, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to leave it there. I will be back, I will play that song, I will show you, I'll literally leave the screen as it is. And when we get back, we're gonna be streaming again, and hopefully this song will be there. So yes, sorry for the upheaval, it's Rob from On The Shears Buses. And unfortunately I have to go. So I'll see you guys later, and I'll probably actually be back about 45 minutes time, so see you guys.